question marks, of course, come with the injury and maybe still a little bit with the attitude.
This kid has got to learn.
This is a rare specimen of a basketball player.
Will he be able to come back at all? Will he be able to come back and be himself?
I think there's also a huge concern. How is he going to handle this mentally?
Injuries have cost him $150 million.
This is a devastating setback.
I think the game is passed up. But
I feel like I went through a situation that a lot of people would have probably gave up or quit.
But maybe this is the place to start over and start slowly but surely coming back, because he is a huge talent.
DeMarcus Cousins is going to help, but he's not necessarily going to save them.
I watched my mom work two jobs for six kids my entire life. So who am I to complain about a little adversity?
However you think he fits on that team, DeMarcus Cousins already came back from the injury that was supposed to change him forever.
You know, I had haters before, and I just got more now. Do I care? No.
Psychedelic flow, I'm the dope and the antidote. Fade down the street.
And Boogie hammers it on the run.
Going back and forth, in and out, moving lateral. Tools like mechanics, taking women collateral.
Cousins, whoa, if you don't like that, you don't like NBA basketball.
The money in the way, what they got to say. I throw it up, it's falling down, it's definitely in the way. It's definitely in the way. Whatever's in the safe, I put it in your face.
Oh, that is a man's jam!
I came from canned goods, I came from paper plates. God don't make mistakes, but he'll make a way. I got a pink ring that cost my 80K. You was led astray, I'm about to set the pace. I think I'm booked up, but let me check the day. Money in the way, what they got to say. I thought I was falling down the depth in the way.
Bottom line is this dude walked around averaging 28 and 12 when healthy.
The money in the way, for what they got to say. I throw it up, it's falling down the depth in the way.
The biggest splash brother knocks one down.
You know, everybody's story is different. This just so happens to be mine. So, you know, I'm going to grow with the punches.